You!
Oh, stop!
Maybe he has friends looking out for him.
Hey!
Calm your... I'll have at ya!
Ugh!
Halt! Let's have a word, chap.
Last warning for you and me. This is the last warning.
Come back, you cocky!
Stop, I tell you!
Listen, you sod. I don't want you there. Listen, you sod. I don't want you there. I've named a patient here. This is the last warning. I've named a patient here.
You, stop!
I've got a clear shot!
I'm gonna line him.
Last warning. I don't want you here. I've named a patient here. Listen, you sod. I don't want you here. I've named a patient here. This is your last warning.
Interloper, raise the alarm!
I've named a patient.
Discovered and brought here. Didn't hear what happened after, though.
Don't worry!
Best of luck to you, mate. I wish we'd parted as friends.
your bleeding strap, or I'll fill it the old way.
Bastard, murderous, broad messenger, standing over a dying lady like she was a piece of meat.
A dying pirate. There's the difference.
Aye. Die from childbirth, all the better, eh?
God carries out our sentence and our hands are clean.
You bastard! Somebody help!
Apprehend him!
Mary, it's me, Edward.
Edward? Who's this fella?
It's all right, Anne. He's a friend. What's wrong with Mary?
She's ill.
And her child?
They took her. No idea where. Oh!
I know it pains, my lady, but we must be silent. Can you walk? Lean on me, Mary. Come on.
I can't.
Search every cell!
Come on, that's it. You're all right.
Don't die on my account. Go.
This is such a pain in the ass. Damn it. You should have been the one to outlast me.
I've done my part. Will you?
If you came with me, I could. Mary.
I'll be with you, can we?
Thank you. happened to Mary? What's wrong?
Is she gone? What will you do now?
Nothing sensible.
You haven't earned this, but they suit you. Good fortune to you, Edward Kenway.
I'd see some color first.
Will this do? In all your years out here, you could never achieve what I've done in 1/5 the time. Because you're a good man, Edward, see? Goodness is your disease.
That's my prize, Roberts. Now give it here!
Remember my creed, boy. A short life and a merry one, that is all. The world owes us nothing more than this. So take what you will, and then die before you live to see yourself made a fool.
Give it here.
That's right, boy, take it. I'll sweeten you, maggot. I'll cut you down! Calm, little puppy, and slink back to your kennel. You haven't the mettle for my brand of madness.
Robert!
Welcome aboard, Kenway. It's prizes, plunder, and adventure ahead. Are you game?
Out of my way, Ben.
Raise a glass to freedom, lads. Here's to gentlemen of fortune and women of leisure.
To a world full of rogues, better than all the kings and queens that kick us about.
As gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. What man with a sensible mind would choose the former life? For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and, withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man!
Thank you. soaring high above a shepherd's field, that swooped down on powerful wings, a grazing lamb, and carried off to her nest. Flying close by, a jackdaw saw the deed, and it filled his head with the idea that he too was just as strong and capable. So, with a great flapping and rustling of feathers, the jackdaw came down swiftly and clutched at the coat of a large ram. But when he tried to fly away, he found he could not lift the angle, while his size and strength blocked his path. Even as the jackdaw struggled, the ram hardly noticed he was there. Nearby, just across the field, the shepherd saw the fluttering bird and was quite amused. Running up, he captured the jackdaw and flipped it.
No more than 2 years! You promised me!
You left! Well, I needed you the most!
But you had me! What keeps you wondering? Do I not make you happy?
I'm so close, Caroline! Please, just let me do this!
It's everything you do out of spite, Edward!
It's not spite that's driving me, Mary! It's courage!
Courage for what, man? There's no one left in your life to care!
God damn you all! I can handle this!
Lout! Always tearing down when you could be building things up, or building yourself up if nothing else.
Just leave me be!
Change course, Edward! Change your bloody course before it's too late!
Captain Kenway! You look like a bowl of plum duff.
Christ! Oh, I've got a head for 10.
On your feet.
Put me on the spot, Addy. After leaving me with Robert, I shall have hard feelings about seeing you here. But mostly I'm bloody glad.
Me too, brother. And you'll be chuffed to know your jackdaw is still in one piece.
So we set sail. You're leaving?
Aye, Edward. For I have another calling elsewhere.
Addy, listen.
When your heart and your head are ready, visit the assassins. I think you'll understand then.